Welcome to Angie's Craft Corner. It's playing with Angie today. It's Easter. This Sunday will be Easter. So, I found these cute Easter stickers at Walmart for like 97 cents a piece. Package. They've got Easter eggs, Easter bunnies, carrots, flowers. And I've got stuff all over them. So, we're going to use that to plan with this week. So, I'm just going to open those packages and pour them out. And I am going to use the Thornton office supply pen, fountain pens. These with this, and I probably will use the stencils also because I just need all the help I can get. But I'm going to draw some lines in my notes for the stats of the week. And I'm going to just write. I don't know why this is not. Okay. Okay, no, I'm not going to throw all that out. So, I'm just going to use some of these. I'm going to use this one first. And I'm just going to stick them around. Just like so. Oh, I'm so ready for one more indoor again. And then I'm just going to use some flowers. And I may even pull up. I say I'm a usual washi. So I think I've got some Easter washi. Oh. And yes, I have a big old, I've got tons of washi. I've got more coming. Here's the Easter. I'm not sure what's all in here. I just got one roll of Easter. So, we're just going to stick the lid back on this. I might have used this last year. And yes, it has turned off cold here in Arkansas. As I say, if you don't like it, stick around a few days and it'll change. Believe you me, it's true. I'm just going to use this. That's all I can find. So, does anybody have big Easter plans? And I'm not really doing this in any certain way. As y'all can tell. And then I'm going to use. Get my stencils out. I'll use that one. Need that one. Okay, I'm going to track my water. In this week. And I'm just using my fountain pen. Okay, I'm having trouble with my camera today for some odd reason. So, I don't know what we've got planned for Easter. I'm sure we will go to church, but other than that, I don't know. And I am thirsty today. I'm going to clean this off because this is nasty. I didn't realize how bad it was until I got to using it some. Now I'm going back and using what am I using? This tag for videos, and this is YouTube and blog. This will be with playing with Angie. And now I'm going to use this one for blog. And I'm going to use the Prismacolor pens, but not the one. To write in these before I color. Now, find some. I think I'm going to use this chalkeries to match some of this. So this might not have been a smart thing to do, because this is smearing. Some of this, I know what I'm doing. This is week 18. I am 12, 13, 14. Blog with Angie. Happy Easter. And then I'll just fill it in during the week with different stuff. Hope this helps somebody do an Easter layout in the planner. And we'll see y'all next time. Give us a thumbs up if you like this video. Have a blessed day.